right. I can't wait to get out there and start busting heads.
That wind is blowing from the Omen Star.
It's too cold for this time of year. My demon eye is reacting to it.
It carries evil in its wake.
We must continue forward in memory of the fallen. The Omen Star must be stopped.
We are coming for your head, Hideyoshi.
We must win. It is not just our own lives at stake. Failure will bring about the end of humanity. We must destroy Hideyoshi.
Come back!
Okay, got it!
Die! You're finished!
Stay over there!
You're finished!
Here it comes!
You're finished!
Over here!
Got it!
You're finished!
Stay!
There. You're finished!
Stay over there!
You're finished!
Stay with me!
You're finished!
Stay over there!
You're finished!
Here it comes!
You're finished!
Don't go overboard!
Got it.
Yeah! those souls! Don't go overboard!
Got it!
Nice try!
Alright, let's get moving.
Right.
Please handle the souls.
Right.
Alright, let's get moving.
Got you.
Handle the souls.
Right.
Take a break.
Thank you.
Souls.
This is now.
Right.
All right. Let's get moving.
Right.
Take a break.
Right.
This is now. This is now. This is now.
Please handle the souls. All right.
Got it.
Let's get moving.
Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're finished. Yeah.
Revived by the dark essence from the Omen Star?
You're pathetic, Rosencrantz. I'll take care of him.
Roberto!
Go, Soki. There's not much time left until the Omen Star touches down.
We'll leave him to you.
Farewell, my friends. And my love. Friends, grant me the strength I need.
All right, let's get moving.
Thank you. Claudius!
He was revived too! Keep going! Time's almost up!
Tenkai!
Soki, you're humanity's last hope. It's all up to you now.
Tenkai! You're okay, right?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
You've been a thorn in my side for too long now, Claudius. It's time for the line of Genma to end here! Once and for all!
You okay? There should be a shortcut to Fushimi somewhere over here.
Blue! Ohatsu! I just remembered, there's something I have to do.
Jubei, what is it?
Blue, don't worry about me. Just keep going. I'll catch up.
Jubei. Finish what you left your village to do.
Yes. I will end this. Go! You're the one that was chosen to save humanity. Don't waste time standing around here.
Promise me, you'll catch up with us later.
Of course I will. Anyway, don't worry about me. Take care of Blue.
Jubei.
I should have known better than to come between them. Now there's no one to interfere. Let's finish this once and for all.
How did you know I was here?
You seem well after the pounding we gave you. I'm guessing you had a Genma bug snack.
Yes. I'm quite full now.
You're a member of the Oni clan. How could you side with the Genma?
Akane, right now, I'm feeling wonderful. The Oni and Genma blood have combined within my body. The Oni and Genma aren't really that far apart when you think about it. I feel fantastic. The power of the Genma is unbelievable.
I've come a long way for you. It's time to end my journey. Grandfather, everyone, lend me your strength. I am Akane, are the Yagyu! Saki, go!
Ohatsu!
I'll keep her occupied. Just stop Hideyoshi. Soki, the path leading to Hideyoshi is the one that everyone helped to build. Jubei, Tenkai, Roberto, they all risked their lives to create it. Now I am completing it for you. Hideyasu, there's no time to lose. If you don't stop him, everyone's life will be in vain. Only you can put an end to Hideyoshi's evil plans. You are humanity's last hope. Don't worry about me. It's our destiny to be together. So don't let me down.
Where are you going?
Suki, go!
Damn!
Don't lay a hand on him.
Foolish girl!
Ophelia, I'm not the same girl anymore. Grotesque hag.
You think you can beat me alone?
We will defeat you!
Thank you.
You're finished! You're finished! Yeah!
One has fallen without realizing his final hope. One has fallen clinging to his faith. One has fallen leaving the fate of the future to his companions. History is riddled with the waves of destruction and rebirth. These waves roll onward far into the future. Much has been destroyed. Many have perished.
Thank you. attempts to interrupt my festival. Foolish. Truly foolish.
That's the Genma Mother Tree? It's behind this living hell the world has turned into. I will burn it and cut you down with my blade.
You think that just because you sealed away the dark stones that you can defeat me? Pitiful. My source of power remains unlimited, even after your little journey. So long as I have this! Look closely! It is the seed for the God of Light's rebirth!
Seed?
The star is almost here. When it arrives, I will be reborn as a god! And you will be the first sacrifice, Black Oni. Forth a new age!
God or not, I will finish you here and now, Hideyoshi! Your precious dreams are about to come to an end!
Another human pawn in our game.
No! Impossible! Even after sacrificing Yodo!
Whine to someone who cares. Give me the seed! With that, we can fulfill our plans even without you.
Take him down!
Rest up! Come back!
You're finished!
Take him down!
I was a god, but I was nothing compared to Lord Nobunaga. The Genma pulled my strings and used my lust for power to turn me into the pathetic wretch I became. The dew falls and fades, so do I. My life is nothing but a succession of dreams. In the end, when my body lies in the ground, it will disperse like the morning dew. And in the end, my dream is nothing more than a dream.
father.
You called me father? Hideyasu. If you can find it in your heart to forgive me, Hideyori, your brother, watch after him.
It's over. What's that? Let's go! Stay over there!
Here it comes!
Let's go!
Here it comes!
Munenori! How are you still alive?
I really don't know when to die!
Silence! The star has arrived! And my time has come!
The Genma Seed!
Now this world is finally mine! Nothing can stop me now!
What now? We can't fight that!
There is a way.
Huh?
Use the Oni Gauntlet. It has the power of the Genma Lord sealed within it. There's no time. Fortinbras has almost been reincarnated.
What do I do now?
Everyone, give your power to the Gauntlet.
The power of the Black Oni, combined with the sealed Genma Lord's power. It would be unimaginable. We just might emerge victorious. Soki, the power of the Black Oni is the power of the God of Darkness. You are the only one strong enough to control it. Take your companion's power.
We're with you, Blue.
My place is by your side.
I will always be with you.
Even if the gods stand before you, slay them with the power of the Oni. Our future is in your hands. Soki, Oni of the Ash!
Let's go!
finally.
You won.
Yes, we did.
It's hard to believe. It's over.
This is the end of our journey.
What's happening?
Me. Die, Fortinbras!
Fortinbras?
Yes. I am Fortinbras. Do not try to fight me. Not with your pitiful Oni power.
This is the power of the light? The power of a god? This is far beyond us!
It would appear your only choice is to give up everything. Your victory, your future, your lives, everything. I am feeling generous, though. There is one way I will let you live. Bow before me, the all-powerful god of light, and call my name. Oh, Black Oni, great champion of the god of darkness, kneel before the white serpent.
Your name? Fine. I'll call your name. You are evil. You are no god. You're just a worthless sack of shit. I will not bow.
Hideous. Unbelievable.
Certainly.
What wonderful pride. Do you feel like a great Oni now? Or perhaps a noble samurai?
Because I'm human!
Laughable. You have no gauntlet, no sword. You cannot even stand on your own 2 feet. Why fight the inevitable?
I can stand.
You have no weapon. What are you going to do?
But I do. Powerful weapons.
I won't pretend to understand your nonsense. Anyway, the time has come at last. You will not live defying the will of a god. Mere humans can do nothing against me. Feel the power building in me. Humans can do nothing against me. Feel the power building in me.
Stay over there!
Mere humans can do nothing against me. Feel the power building in me! God of light! Feel the power building in me!
Go all out!
Okay, got it!
There.
You're finished!
Mere humans can do nothing against me. Feel the power building in me! Uh-huh. the God of Light! Mere humans can do nothing against me. Feel the power building in me! Time for you to go! Weakness cannot be forgiven. I am the God of Light! Humans can do nothing against me. I am the God of Light! Feel the power building in me!
Absorb those souls!
Did you come here?
Got
it. Take him down!
Just what I thought!
You will not live.
Absorb
to fight
those souls.
The will of a god.
Don't go overboard.
Feel the power building.
Absorb
in me.
Those souls. Watch the butt. Don't pull any punches.
Finish. will not live defying the will of a god. Feel the power building in you!
Absorb those souls! Don't go overboard!
You will not live defying the will of a god. Feel the power building
in me! Absorb those souls! Knock 'em cold!
I've been waiting.
You did it, Blue?
No, we did it. Together. But it's not over. There is something that still needs to be done. I must go.
Go? Go where? What are you doing? Why does it have to be you? It's over! Stop talking about destiny! And stop trying to bear the burden alone!
You and the others have always been by my side.
Why? You've already done more than enough! Leave it to someone else! I don't understand why! does it always have to be you?
Because it's the path I have chosen.
No, you can't! Ohatsu! Blue is going to leave! Wake up! Wake up!
You think real cherry blossoms will bloom again next year?
What the hell are you talking about? Get back here! Don't leave Ohatsu alone like this! And me! Don't leave me alone like this! I don't want to say goodbye!
I have one last thing to ask of you. When you see the blossoms again, the real ones, every now and again, please, try to remember me.
What is it? I can't hear you! You damn fool! What are you saying? That is how the curtain closed on our long journey. I wonder how many tomorrows are left for us. Ohatsu was sad, and wouldn't stop crying at first. But one day she decided it was time to let go of the past. So she married a man from a noble Kyoto household. She kept watch over Yoro's son, the Toyotomi heir, and seem content. But I'm sure that somewhere deep in her heart, even now, once Ohatsu's marriage was decided, Roberto set off on a voyage back to his homeland, España. He vowed never to allow his country to make the same mistake of helping the Genma again. He couldn't shake the feeling that his own country's hand in the events was his responsibility. Roberto will find a new battle waiting for him when he gets home. Even if his opponent is the king of España himself, I doubt he'll hold back any punches. Finally, there's Tenkai. He looked ready to live out his remaining days in peace with Auron, but he still had the gauntlet to seal. Auron refused to let him go on his own, and seemed to enjoy the idea of sharing the journey together. Oh yeah, something strange happened. When Tenkai was alone with Auron, he kept calling her Akko for some reason. Auron also called Tenkai by something else. What was it? Sama? Oh, I forget. I wanted to see Grandfather again, but I heard rumors that someone was still alive. I set out on my journey again, but this time, I am not alone. Tomorrows have come and gone since that day. Will my journey ever end? you doing? Last time I cry. These trees that you saved, now it's my turn to protect them.